My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact. One of many so-called pieces of Eden. Templars collect them. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now. She's taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her. Or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. And this is my story.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now! Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions. Later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Hurry up, Desmond. We're running out of time. What are you doing, Desmond? Lie down.
Oh, my love. Mi dispiace. I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti. Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door!
I'm calling it in. We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
That's what?
Over here.
Nancy.
There they are! Don't let them get away! Oh. Holy shit!
Look at this place. What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry. Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Is that an Animus? How many of them are there?
Careful.
Is it Animuses or Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond. Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait. Shit. Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Oh.
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Thanks for that. It was great. Shoving the trunk, bouncing around. Love
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Follow me. Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this. And even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
You made it. God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code. Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that. Hello, Desmond. Go away.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist, what they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
Here we go.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Insieme.
Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie! Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viera. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Gottardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Behind you!
Federico! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
Hold on.
What? We've almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Give me some floorings, then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets. Va bene. That should be enough. Let's get out of here before the guards arrive. Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep. Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fottiti.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes. And I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church. On the count of three. Uno, due, tre!
Baby brother still has much to learn.
I almost feel bad about this. Oh, no shame in failure, brother.
Come on then, this way.
Where are you going?
You'll see. It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best may it never change.
And may it never change us. All right. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later.
So it's Vieri. I better hide.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
Christina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait. That came out wrong. Come here.
Oh, Ezio.
Christina! Christina!
Celia!
Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, no. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Get him!
There's really no need for violence. You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
That one looks familiar.
That cloak. How terribly unfashionable. I've seen it.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done. Al magnifico Lorenzo di Medici, mio protettore e amico. I have done as requested and completed my investigation into the Milano incident. I can confirm for you that it extends far beyond the satisfaction with Duca Galeazzo Sforza's rule. It is my belief that other parties, desirous of far greater gains, manipulated events in such a way as to achieve their goals without being revealed themselves. Lampugnani, Olgiati, and Visconti are guilty of the crime, to be sure. And they have met fitting ends for their betrayal. But several other noble families are implicated as well, our own Francesco de' Pazzi among them. Their cause and motive is not yet clear to me, but initial findings indicate a plan, the scope of which is sure to disturb you. Best we continue this conversation in person, as I am hesitant to put my suspicion to paper. Reply with a place and time, and I will meet you there. I have also ordered Francesco be held by the Gonfaloniere until we can clear up this matter. Yours in confidence, Giovanni.
Caution, friend.
See what you've done, idiota.
Oh, I promise you the way
to go. You're a lead and pomegranate. I have feel so good.
Mercenary condottieri, when you could uphold the honor of the Republic.
Holy focaccia! What on earth is he up to?
Notice from Maestro Corsini il Medico. Treatment with the least varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies will heal almost any evil and leave you feeling refreshed and rejuvenated. Has elected to raise a nominal levy on all export trade registered through any of the Arti Maggiori.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Oh, that is impressive. The rest?
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Hello, son. You remember my friend Uberti?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while. But for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Tutto buono!
Hi, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
How terribly unfashionable.
Duccio! It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah! Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
What? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend. Ma che te piglia!
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Heard the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talky, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Perhaps we should try this again, when you've learned how to fight.
Stay away from my sister!
Oh,
Signor di Castello.
That could be our man.
Laggiù! Merda! Which way did he go? I see him!
Non mettere le dita nel naso, bambino!
Come, friends! I've fresh caught leeches today! May wellness remain your companion, friend.
volte.
All right. Oh, I'll just be moving on. Hey, Ezio!
Respect for your betters, idiota.
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will, in time.
Frutta e verdura! Tutto freschissimo! Venite a provare le delizie del mio orto! Guardate che meraviglia questo agnello!
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here.
It's a trick. He's as honest as a snake in an apple tree.
I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
Per piacere, let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What will happen to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass. Here we are. Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si, si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
So, Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Get this to its destination fast. Really fast. I'll pay you well.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
That faithless husband of mine is cheating. I know it, as do all the neighbors. Please teach him a lesson for me.
Truly, you have sold your soul to the devil.
You deserve to join your...
Nato, is she wins. I give up. That bitch. I mean, wonderful wife of mine. I'll go home.
Merda.
Let go.
Ezio, come in, son.
I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city.
I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble. Hmm?
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Medical assistance.
Oh, I suppose hey. It wasn't the intention.
What the devil's got into you?
A delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
The city guard is recruiting volunteers for the road patrols and city reserves. Why serve with mercenary condottieri when you could uphold the honor of the Republic?
Attenzione! Attenzione! Only Baldassare the tailor can make you the object of every citizen's envy. Come around the shop, see for yourselves the wonders a true artist can achieve.
Father? Federico!
Serezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... When she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes, yes, to my sisters.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Ezio! Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them?
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfalonieri, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the beginning. It said,
go, Ezio. Go now.
Thank you. As a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno, a small tax shall be imposed for repairs. All battalions sailing into the main staging docks of the city shall be towed based on tonnage.
Father said there was a door here. Bring this to Messer Roberto.
Traditore!
Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
There he is.
What do you want then?
You think you can outrun us?
For you to die.
Well, that's not going to happen. Why don't we explore other options?
There are no other.
Concerning the Republic's fountains, please do not use.
Put an oddly cut cloak.
No!
Please, don't do this, Capo.
You simply proved you are so different from those who would be revengeful.
Eccolo! There! There!
There is a nobler way. You of all people know this.
Merci, signore.
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour? Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Prices for noble wares, armor fit for an emperor, and the...
See.
I didn't think so.
Yeah.
I've
seen that man
before.
What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence?
Let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.
Fresh cut leeches, who require bleeding.
That man, awful.
I was saying, Dio,
Dio, run! Run for your life, assassin!
You robbed the dead, you shit!
Sweet Jesus! What happens to
you? Astro, leave the dead be!
Now the wretched sword takes you.
Thank you.
Yes. You seem rather rustic for my high quality.
Dear Lord, another poor soul drifting out to San Pietro. May you find peace.
Ah, vergogna!
Cani! Stronzi!
Not find fairer pro-
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
uphold the honor of the Republic. Stati attenti. Next week's public mass with the Cardinal will have to be cancelled due to a small outbreak of plague. Pray for his recovery and the confinement of the Dread Death to the small, unimportant village he was in. Notice from my
mind,
medico. Treatment with the leech varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies will heal almost any evil and leave you feeling refreshed and rejuvenated.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are a traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will!
Father! There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tetel.
Better run, boy. And fast.
Ora!
You won't run away this time.
We'll get him!
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God! I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
È tutto fresco! È tutto buono!
Guardate che meraviglia! Quest'agnello!
Look where you are going!
My lovely agrumi! I won't hold my breath for an apology, but at least have the grace to remove yourself from my sight!
I think we have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Like what you see?
Another condottiere. Have I seen that man before?
Now, where is he from?
He certainly has the swagger.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal.
Thief! Thief!
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger. You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
please,
a little time, a little
won't you
coin.
Help a poor I'm that lady out of
all that end.
Hey, you look like you know how to
do it. Bellezza!
Oh, dear.
Well, aren't you a sight to feast my eyes upon?
What a lovely smile.
Now, stop! You'll soon sprout fledglings if you don't get down, Tronzo!
Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back! Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way! Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, eh?
Shh. Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third... There! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard! Open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly. What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now?
Uh,
What about now? Tell me whether...
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research. It never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo. Everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the city. Del cambio warns members to avoid the ventifolios of Bologna. Important defaults suffered by an esteemed member have led to this draconian measure, which you will proceed.
He's got a sharp tail. intelligente.
All who need aid are welcome here.
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.